Hey guys, it's Miss Grumpy Panda for the Wednesday Weekly, and today I'm doing a special review on Crossy Road plush toys. Here we have Chicken, one of the original characters on the game, and one of my favorite characters. He's got some fun dangly feet, good for hopping around on. He sits up nicely, and he's got some pretty soft material. Now, I'm going to show you bum, 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 specimen 115. This little bulgy-eyed alien is very cute. He's got a nice green color, pretty velvety looking. He's got his antenna, which is, as we know, if you play the game, will tractor beam a cow to him and capture that cow. So all I need is a cow character to go with him. He doesn't sit up quite so well, so I'm just going to rest him next to Mr. Chicken there for you. All right. And lastly, I've got Penguin, and I really love this purple and white combo colors. I'm a big fan of purple, but I also really like playing this character in the game. And he is also very true to the character with the side funny bulgy eyes. And he's got his little beak. He's also got his little cute feetsies. There you go. You can get a better look at him. And these characters are all very true to the characters on the game. And if you're a big fan of Crossy Road like I have been for quite a while, you can purchase these characters at store.crossyroad.com. All right, thanks for joining me. And please hit like and please hit subscribe. Subscribe so that you can get more geek gab with me. Bye, guys.